There is a new report in the Evaluations tab. If a stock receipt differs from a dispatch notification, this new report can help you keep track of those discrepancies.